नमस्कार एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी, सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम वाचन मैम फ्रॉम न्यू एरा ग्लोबल स्कूल। सो टुडेज वीडियो स्टार्ट विद प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। या मुंदे तू तुषार हार धवला, या शुभ्र पद्मासना, या ब्रह्मांड शंकर प्रभुति देवे सदा वंदिता, सामा पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड्या पहा, निशेष जाड्या। Now rub your hands, put them on your eyes, open your eyes, and now you feel fresh. Okay, so today's video is start with one new activity. So take out your art and craft book, everyone. So kids, in this activity we need art and craft book, right? So take out art and craft book, page number 34. Tear a red glaze paper sheet into a small piece. हमें क्या करना है, हियर आई हैव शीट बट ग्लास पेपर शीट नहीं है मेरे पास, सो मैं यूज़ कर रही हूँ A4 साइज रेड कलर पेपर। आप लोग ग्लास पेपर शीट भी कर सकते हो यूज़। ओके, टियर द रेड ग्लास पेपर शीट, टियर द रेड पेपर शीट लाइक दिस। हमें क्या करना है, टियर मतलब देन into small piece like this, then crumble, crumbling करनी है हमें। in this activity we done crumbling, okay, like this, and paste them on the watermelon, same like this. First we tear a paper into small piece, then we crumbling and paste them on the watermelon. So are you ready for this activity? So kids, यहाँ पे मैंने already crumbling करके papers को रखा है, okay? So we need fevi stick. So first apply a fevi stick here like this. So and take a crumbling paper and paste it here, take one by one and paste uneven on the watermelon. So watermelon कौन से color का होता है, red and green, right? So what did we learn yesterday? I will introduce you how to write capital letter W. So W for watermelon, W for watermelon. So paste like this. Take a crumble paper and paste in on the watermelon like this. So our today's activity is done. So today what did we learn? First we tear a red paper like this, and then we crumbling and paste them on the watermelon, right? So but today's activity is done. Now classwork time. Okay kids, so what is this? W for watermelon, watermelon. So take out English worksheet, everyone.
So our today's classwork is in English worksheet. Take out English worksheet, everyone, and page number 61. So write down CW. Write down CW and date. Okay. So kids, trace and write the alphabet W. Which letter is this? Letter W. Yesterday I will introduce you capital letter W in test book. In all the box in proper line formation with pencil and speak aloud like this. So first start with pink line to blue line, right side slanting line, then down to up, left side slanting line, right side slanting line, left side slanting line. W says W. So right side slanting line, left side slanting line, again right side slanting line, left side slanting line. W says W. W says W. So how we trace the letter? Down, up to down, slant line, down to up, another slant line, then again up to down, then down to up, slanting line. And which letter is this? Capital letter W. Again zigzag, right? Zigzag line makes the letter W. Slanting line, left side slanting line, right side slanting line, left side slanting line makes the letter W. And W says W. W says W. Again slanting line, right, left side slanting line, right side slanting line, again left side slanting line makes the letter W. W says W. Now up to down slanting line, down to up slanting line, again up to down slanting line, down to up slanting line. And our trace part is done. So which letter is this? Capital letter W. And W says W. What is the phonic sound of W? W.
So our trace part is done. Now writing time. So today we write the letter W. So are you happy today? So make a smiley. So how we write letter W? Pink line to blue line, we make a slanting line like this. Then down to up, slanting line, up to down, down to up, makes the letter W. And W says W. W says W. Slanting line, another slanting line, down up to down slanting line, down to up, another slanting line makes the letter W. And W says W. 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 For watermelon, W. 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 For water, W. 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 For milk, and W. 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 For wool. Okay, right side slanting line, left side slanting line, again right side slanting line, and again left side slanting line makes the letter W. Start with pink line to blue line, we make a slanting line, then up, down to up, another slanting line, up to down, then down to up. W says W. W, W, W for W. Which letter W is this? Capital letter W, okay? Small letter W we write in between two blue lines, right? So, slanting line, left side slanting line, right side slanting line, left side slanting line. W says W. W says W. W, W. For watermelon, W, W, W. For winter season, W, W, W. For weather, W, W, W. For woolen, W, W, W. for wool. W says W. W for window. W says W. Up to down, slanting line. Down to up, slanting line. Up to down, down to up. W says W. W for watermelon. W says W. W for window. W says W. So which letter is this? W. Which letter is this? W. And what is the phonic sound of W? W. Slanting line. Slanting line. Another slanting line. And then again slanting line. W says W. Right side slanting line. Left side slanting line. Right side slanting line. Again left side slanting line. Makes the letter W. Slanting line. Pink line to blue line. Again slanting line. Slanting line. And down to up. Slanting line. W says W. W says W. So today's classwork is in English. Worksheet page number 61. Page number 61. So today's classwork is done. Now homework time. So our classwork part is done. Now homework time. Write HW year and date. First we trace same as classwork. Then we write letter W. Pink line to blue line, slanting line. Then another slanting line, slanting line. Up to down, down to up. Makes the letter W. And W says W. Slanting line. Down to up, up to down, down to up, slanting line. Up to down, down to up, down to up, up to down, down to up, slanting line. W says W. What is the phonic sound of W? W says W. So today's classwork and homework is done. Now revision time. So revision time. So today we revise three letter words having e sound and egg cluster. Which cluster? Egg cluster. So which picture is this? Keg. Keg any wooden gallon. Then leg any pear, right? Pig. Matlab chimney. Then big. Big matlab अगर किसी नीड पर्सन को कुछ जरूर हो तो वो क्या करते हैं? बैग करते हैं, मतलब मांगते हैं, राइट? देन पेन मतलब वी राइट विद द वर्ड पेन. देन चेंज क्लस्टर. विच क्लस्टर इज दिस? एंड क्लस्टर. द देन लायन लिव्स इन अ जंगल एंड देन. Then ten is a number. Now hen yani murgi. Hen yani murgi. Then men. Men yani बहुत सारे. अगर इंसान खड़े हो, आदमी खड़े हो, तो उसे क्या बोलते हैं? Men. क्या बोलते हैं? Men. Men. So now our revision part is done. So today we revise three letter word having e sound, right? Right, okay. So today we learn three letter words having a sound and n cluster, and then which cluster? Egg cluster. So our revision part is done with classwork. So our today's classwork and homework. page number 61 in worksheet half and page homework page number 61 in worksheet other half. So hope you like our today's class work homework. Enjoy your awesome day, and we end this video with shanti part. So join your hands, close your eyes. Om Dhyah Shanti Antarishk Shanti Prithvi Shanti Rapah Shanti Roshadayah Shanti Vanaspatayah Shanti Vishvadevah Shanti Sama Shanti Devah.